What is the difference between probiotics and ion? It's kind of the difference between night and day. The probiotic is just 3 or 7 species of bacteria that have been selected from the intestines of cows that are then put into a human microbiome. These 3 or 7 species have been identified in very rudimentary studies that were done 40, 50 years ago, and our basic understanding at the time that inflammation or the immune system could be related to bacteria. And so in doing gross comparisons of types of bacteria, it was noticed that intestines that had a few of these species dominant did well. The issue, of course, is that when you look to a cow intestine versus a human intestine, the microbiome is radically different. And so we had to go to like families and genuses of bacteria to say, well, there's similarities between like bacillus or firmicutes, these really broad spectrums that represent tens of thousands of species. And we said, well, this one seems to be good and this one seems to be bad. And so we took a few of those good guys, and for that, we created the probiotic industry. Unfortunately, 3 species in 7 species is spitting in the wind compared to the healthy gut microbiome that we now understand should be 40,000 species. In 2018, studies were published in the rigorous peer-reviewed journal called Cell, and those studies showed that both in rats, mice, and humans, the use of probiotics suppressed at nearly the same level as antibiotics the capacity for a biodiverse gut to occur. And so we've known since 2018 that probiotics are destroying biodiversity within gut systems. And so we need to release ourselves from the probiotic era, and we need to step into an understanding that it is for biodiversity that we thrive. And that's where the necessity for communication comes in. For 2 species to cooperate, they need to develop an interspecies communication network. And that is what we have captured in ION. ION is the communication network that is produced by bacteria, fungi, and the vast ecosystems of the Earth. When microbes talk, they speak in the language of ION. These redox molecules function as a liquid circuit board, if you will, moving information to and fro throughout the biology of life. But the last couple hundred years of industrialization has destroyed our soil systems, has destroyed the nutrient density and microbial life within our food system, and for that, we are lacking the intelligence of communication within us. ION is the communication network for life. It is made by a diverse microbiome, and it fosters the return of that diverse microbiome. Probiotics dumb down the ecosystem. It reduces biodiversity and therefore the intelligence of the gut. ION sets it free. ION is the future of gut health in that it is reconnecting the ecosystem within you to the human that you are looking to be.